you know, just an all-around good guy.
Kentucky now without Noel, obviously he's such a big factor defensively.
How does that change? I'm gonna change a little bit just because, you know, they don't have a great shot blocker down there. But I think that the biggest thing is just staying aggressive and attacking the rim. But it definitely does change a little bit knowing that, you know, they don't have him down there, you know, altering shots.
The fact that you guys lost Jaron, obviously it's a different situation, but you kind of know where their head might be at going in this game.
Yeah, no, because, you know, we didn't get to play with Jaron for more than half a season, so I can see, you know, losing a key player where their head's going to be at, but, you know, it's something you got to adjust. Injuries happen. It's a part of the sport, so it's something you got to adjust to.
Trent, on the one hand, I mean, everybody would look at this game and say, man, that's a big break for Tennessee, and, it, you know, nobody likes to talk about injuries, but it is. But on the other hand, they're going to be a different team when they come in there. Now, scouting-wise, what do you – I mean, is it kind of a mystery, do you think?
Yeah, I mean, you could say that, but at the same time, you know, Nerlens, offensively, he was more of a, you know, he was kind of, he wasn't their offensive focal point.
He's a garbage guy.
Yeah, so you kind of think about it, you know, offensively, I think they still got, you know, their key scores and stuff. I think more defensively is where it's going to affect them. So I think scouting them offensively might not be, you know, as much a difference.
And it seems like when they play well, Harrow's having a good game. And it's just based, I mean, that goes. Think that with the point guard because of that, I mean, do you put a lot of pressure on yourself to kind of keep them in check, keep them out of the paint tomorrow night, or is it no more than
usual? Yeah, most definitely. You know, it's a big matchup. You know, as much as I got to guard him, he has to guard me, so we're gonna put pressure on him on both ends.
And is that a big part of your game when you talk about playing your game, being Trey Golden? Is that something you got you have to do to other point guards, make them keep you out of the paint, make them use their body to defend you? Is that?
Yeah, it definitely is. I mean, you know, I can't lose that. I'm a scoring point guard. You know, for them to have to guard me, they're going to have to play defense. And obviously, I'm going to have to play defense. You know, he's a great guard. So, you know, if anything, we, you know, it's going to be a battle either way.